She either kicked him so hard that he went around the entire ship and came back here, or she kicked him hard, but she was so fast that she reached here and started eating before he reached here. Alright, my friends, so as you can see, we finally have the animated short for Fei Xiao, and it is called Taking It Easy. So we will watch it, and I would love to hear your opinion about it in the comments section below. Now, before we start, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell beside it. And without any further ado, let's just get started and see how it is. Let's see what they have for Fei Xiao. Okay. I like how half of the clock is for one of the characters and the other half is for the other character. That's just amazing. And yeah, they just proved what I have been talking about for a long while. These two characters are made for each other. Now Twitter can be as mad as they want, these two characters are made for each other, and I knew that from the very beginning. Just be mad. Oh my god, they are just perfect for each other. Oh, well, I think that every single man can actually relate to this. I don't know if every single woman can be relating to this, but I as a man can definitely say that I relate to this. No man is going to wake up that early and try to make their bed. Like, this is just impossible for any man. It's just impossible. Oh my god. And both of them has cats, or at least, well, yeah, that was actually a wolf, not a cat, but this one has a cat. Jesus Christ, it's half an hour later and he just got out of bed. She literally is working out and he just got out of bed. Every single animal in this entire place love Jingyuan, especially the wolf, if you know what I mean. Okay, an hour later, both of them are eating food. Jesus Christ. Both of them are eating some delicious food. This one is basically focusing on egg and protein, apparently. I don't know how is she eating egg with salad, but maybe it is something basically known for them. But I would never eat egg with salad, but I would eat egg for sure on breakfast. Here, on the other hand, I just don't know what he is eating. Jesus Christ, what the hell is he eating? This isn't a breakfast, this is a lunch. He is eating a lunch for breakfast. This is absolutely insane. Oh my god, Jingyuan, what the hell? Oh, taking a douche. Of course, Jingyuan isn't going to take that. Oh my god, this is so relatable. Oh wow. Oh wow. Okay. Like, come on. Look at them. This is just so perfect. So perfect. Nice. No problem, I can still make it. Oh wow. Okay, within 1 second she already changed her clothes. Let's move out. Jesus Christ. She is going to run all that. And she... Oh my god. I love Xiao Chu, man. I know he received a lot of hate, and I can agree his design isn't really the greatest ever, but he is a great character, man. He is a great character. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. This is literally Yoruichi from Bleach, right? This is literally your Yoruichi. Come on, just instead of a cat, she is a wolf. Or a foxian. A foxian, oh my god. Is he trying to steal? Oh, of course, of course. Our little general is going to make sure to to remove that little thief from existence. Oh, wow. Okay. She is moving so fast that people can't even know what is happening. Oh my God. Like, come on, dude. Come on. Oh, and a roundhouse. A roundhouse for the face of the thief. Perfect. Absolute perfection. Mike. He knew what she want and he brought it. This is, if there is nothing that tells you that they are perfect for each other, it's literally the movement of her ears when she is eating the food he brought. It's just perfect. Oh my God. Did she just kick him around the entire ship? Did she just kick him so hard that he went in the entire ship? Or was she so fast that she reached here and started eating before he reached here? Which one is it? Both of them are absolutely insane. She either kicked him so hard that he went around the entire ship and came back here, or she kicked him hard, but she was so fast that she reached here and started eating before he reached here. Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. What is this? Oh my God, this is crazy. Absolutely crazy. They really just made an absolute perfect animation for her. Anyways, this is my opinion about it. I am going to summon for Fei Xiao, even though I don't have Robin, which is a big disadvantage. If you don't have Robin, she is going to lose one of the absolute best support she can actually have. But I will still summon for her just because of how cool she looks. She's just absolutely phenomenal. So I really hope that I can pull her. And if you are going to summon for her, best of luck with your summons. And yeah, basically, don't forget to let me know your opinion about the animation in the comments section below. Subscribe and turn on the notification bell beside it. And until next time, see you as always in the next video.